Solicitor Professor Mukhopadhyay. And a small memento from the organizing committee.
So it's indeed a great pleasure to be here. And very particularly it is being organized by Vito Pratham, who was my postdoc a few years back even. And so I always wish him all the best, and I see that he is, with time is, you know, being established and growing up, and it's very good. Like my group member, ex-group member, my postdoc, is organizing a conference here and is doing fantastic, so great. So, and it's my duty, I believe, to, you know, support my postdoc, ex-postdoc, and to, you know, come here and give this talk. So it's indeed a very great pleasure to be here. And first time I am in Burdwan, and of course in university. So the topic he only suggested with some little discussion is rotating compact objects. And I try to address, basically when I say Einstein and beyond, I'll try to address what actually the status of rotating compact objects is based on Einstein, Einstein's original formalism, pure Einstein equation. I think I have one this also.
Don't worry.
I have your one. And when I say beyond, I'll quickly, hopefully, we'll have time to touch upon what exactly Einstein did and what do I mean by beyond is modifying Einstein's original idea by introducing scale dependence in the gravitational field that I mean to be mean to call beyond. So basically I'll see how compact objects idea and solutions and its observational